If a child has sickle cell disease in Africa, only about 20% will see the sixth birthday. We know for a fact that 96% do not get tested. And those then grow up getting pneumonias, sepsis. If they have the dual gene, they are actually more susceptible to malaria and die from malaria. The human toll is unimaginable.
There are definitely countries in Africa where 25% of all child mortality is being caused by sickle cell disease. And if you can diagnose them, 70% of those kids would live. And if they're not diagnosed, more than half die by their fifth birthday. So, you know, we're talking 750 kids a day are dying from sickle cell disease.
Close to 15,000 newborns every year come with sickle cell disease. For us, and for sickle cell disease patients, the first entry point is newborn screening.
The traditional diagnostic using HPLC or these larger machines were only located in the big centers. So for example, in Ghana, you only find it in Accra and Kumasi. We would have to transport the baby and the mother, take a bus, take them to the city center, wait for a day or two to get the results, and then transport them back. So having the point of care diagnostic is going to revolutionize the number of patients we can screen and diagnose and therefore treat and therefore keep alive.
So I'm Patti White and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Hemex Health from Portland, Oregon. Our product has a 1-minute malaria diagnostic and an accessible, affordable sickle cell diagnostic. So we really create this platform, this lab in a box that can really go out and do tests and make these tests be affordable and easy to use.
Truly transformational. They can live a normal life into their 50s and 60s. Just a simple diagnosis, penicillin, hydroxyurea, and a pneumococcal vaccine. That could transform the lives of millions of patients in Africa and South America and Asia. It's just great that we have the Biome team because they've set up the ecosystem where we can meet these companies. We can then present what the problem is and what solutions we expect, and also assist in connecting them with the regulators in the countries where we have these programs, and also connect them with the specialists and the caregivers, the nurses and the doctors.
We could make progress faster by working with Novartis than we could working by ourselves, or even than they could maybe just working by themselves in a country like that. Because you can't do treatments without the diagnostics. And I think that's where the synergy can really happen.